So I've had the Universal Audio Vault 476 for just over a year now, and here are some of my favorite things about it.
Using the EQ and compression section on the way in, as in using it direct to tape. I use outputs 3 and 4 as an AB monitor, and also using a splitter, I monitor outputs 3 and 4 to a mono speaker to check my mixes. I also have a splitter for the headphones so I can have two different headphones running or to share headphones with another person.